This time of year, of course, doesn't just bring weather concerns. We're also at the peak of flu season. The CDC is reporting a big jump in widespread flu activity in half the country. What does that mean? Should we be more concerned than normal?
I don't think so, Jake. And you may remember last year, about this time, we were reporting on a much more aggressive flu season at this time. It was almost double the activity in some of these states. So you got half the country reporting widespread flu activity, and it's high in about 20 states. Again, it was almost double that last year. What I would say, and this is, I think, important, you remember we were talking about H1N1 quite a bit back in 2009, a novel virus, a virus that a lot of people had never been exposed to before. Well, now it's the predominant circulating virus. It's what's causing the flu in a lot of people. Now, the way this works is you get a flu shot, you're going to get some protection. But for people out there who've never had a flu shot, they may have some immunity just from having been alive for so many years. But kids, especially young kids, may have never been exposed to H1N1 before. If they haven't received a flu shot, they may be particularly susceptible to this. So I think what all that means is I think a flu shot, especially in the young people, is more important than it was in recent years past.